Now, some of you might be wondering, why Portugal? Really? Apart from the clear blue skies and the moonlit sky, the sea ocean breeze, why Portugal? I mean, is Wale the black Cristiano Ronaldo? Does this guy speak Portuguese? Does he have Portuguese heritage? The answer to all those questions is no. The main culprits for why we're all sitting to hear are probably my mother, Kende, and Kende's mom.
They say marriage is not about finding the person you can live with, but rather the person you cannot live without. I know in Kende you have found that special person.
She really is my soulmate, and one thing I said to her just before we left Singapore was, remember when Jesus turned water to wine? And I said to her, so shall our marriage be, that it should only get better and better and better, and we must keep working at it. But I love you, baby, and we need to rock tonight, because I need to remember this.
Wedding.